Well, Mr. Putnam, any plans this summer? What did he say?
He said we're taking an African safari.
Africa?
I don't think I've been out of Cincinnati in 12 years.
You owe it to yourself to get out and enjoy life. You can't just live to work. You need excitement.